G'day guys, welcome to my... What's up, Gert? G'day guys, welcome to our first vlog ever. G'day guys, I'm Josiah Purse. Welcome to my first vlog ever. Cue intro. I just assumed that the intro was something YouTube would give me. How does this vlogging thing work anyway? I'm Josiah Purse, 24 years old, I'm Australian, some of you might have picked it up, and I'm living in Salt Lake City, America. Today, for our first vlog ever, we're doing something a little bit different from my ordinary life. We're actually heading to New York City, but we're not going to be staying there for very long. We're heading to New York City and we're taking Ubers across the country. I knew from the first time I stayed for a long time, cause I like me better when I like me better when I'm with you.
I might get to too much talking. I might have to tell you something.
So I'd say overall the trip's been going pretty well so far. We've landed in Boston, heading to New York. It's all going pretty well. I lost my multi-tool though, that was sad. I forgot to take it out of the airport and it has a little sore on it. Sore. I have to say it American. So they took that away, but then we got upgraded to Delta Economy Comfort over Economy, so that was good. Kind of hoping that we can volunteer on our next flight to skip it and get free Delta vouchers, because that way when everything goes wrong on our Uber journey and we have no way home, we can use our Delta vouchers to get home. Okay, so we've made it downtown, finally. I didn't manage to lose Danny, sadly, but it's good. New York is pretty amazing. I'll show you guys around in a little bit. I'm pretty sure any second now we'll probably run into Casey Neistat. I'm sure he's out here looking for us, as hard as we're looking for him, but
and then after that,
gotta jump on a call in a second, get some stuff done, and then we're gonna explore New York, have a look around. But check this out, guys. Okay guys, like I promised before, introduce you to Danny. Danny is one of the two other guys that are coming on this Uber trip. So Danny, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Alright, hey guys. So I am Danny. If you haven't seen our Kickstarter video, I'm the guy. If you haven't seen it, go check it out. If you have, I'm that guy who, you know, gets kind of shoved and pushed around and stuff. But other than that, I'm the youngest, so I'm going into my sophomore year at the University of Utah. I am from Ecuador, came here when I was little, so I'm full-blooded Latino, proud of it. And I like to have fun and go on adventures. That's kind of me.
Nice. So at some point we're going to have to tell you why we're actually doing this Uber trip, but this coffee shop's kind of loud and I have a feeling the audio isn't going to be the best here. So we're going to go out, explore New York a little bit, have a look around, show you guys some stuff, and then later on today, we'll talk to you about why we're actually doing this Uber trip across the country.
Stay here, stay here with me.
Probably the thing I'm most stoked about coming to New York City for is not the nightlife per se, but seeing the city at night, because you hear it's the city that doesn't sleep.
I sleep for a long time, 'cause I like me better when I like me better when I'm with you.
Alright guys, that's it for today. Thanks for tuning in. We're going to be putting out daily vlogs for at least the next week, but we'll see what happens after that, so hopefully you keep following along. Put links to both Danny and my Instagram in the comment section down below, so you can check that out.
We'll put a link to our Kickstarter as well, so you can check out our video and help support our cause, so we can make it to the other side of the country and not get stuck halfway through and have to hitchhike.
Yeah, that would be great. Anyway, we'll see you guys tomorrow.
I like me better when I'm with you.